streaming. Friend shop and tell me you want to be a mod. Oh my god, this music is bad. I hear everybody complaining about this, now I see why. Much better. So loud. Hey, how do I make you a mod? Let's see. Mod. Message whisper. Ignore. Ban. Unban. Ah, there you go. Does that work? Unban. Ah. I don't know if that worked. Oh, it did work. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna unlock me in this game. I'm getting set up. fuck. I keep opening things on my computer. I mean, I'll just look at the stream. Hold on, I'm sorry. This is why I just take a minute to start games. Welcome to my stream. I'm streaming again. I took a little break. Things are stupid, but they're not anymore. And I'm back, and I'm really excited because this game, I helped with it a little bit. I mean, like, I just tested an alpha and, like, whatever. But I'm in it, and I love to play games that I'm in. So we're gonna go and play until we find me. I think I remember where I am, but I might be like, chat, where am I? Help, please. Oh god, so Newgrounds. It's still so Newgrounds with bad music. Alright. Oh my god, this is long. Do I have to do all of this? Where do I unlock Jill? Where is she? I'm learning controls. I didn't want to save it. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Run. Run and jump. Okay. What's that? I want that maggot. I'm gonna get the maggot. Got it. Bandage get. What are they? Oh no. Oh, I see a portal. What's that for? I want it. I got a trophy. Oh, wow. Oh no. No! Is this how I unlock Jill? Am I doing this right? Oh, I have to go around? I don't want to. No! Oh, this is hard. I'm gonna get so mad. Oh, it's gonna be awful. I hate video games. Got it! No, I don't want to lose my lives. I had such much. Oh, game over. No. I want to try again. I must be good at games. I have to get good at games to be a real person. Ah. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can do this. Oh, Yeah, I did it. Yay! Oh no, another level. Oh god! That's mean. Wow, that was bad. Okay. I'm not even sure what happened. I think there's a platform here. Oh! What hit me? I don't even know what hit me. That's not fun. Oops. Game over. Oh well, let's just keep going. That's boring. Too hard. No, I don't want to save it. I didn't mean to. Arg. I'm just pressing the run button because I want to go faster, but it's also the save button, which is silly. Yay. No! God, I'm just... No! I'm going to keep doing that, and I'm going to use up all the memory on my PlayStation. Oops. 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 Ah. Oh, it disappears. It's sandy. Oh, it's dangerous. No! It's dangerous. What's that? Oh, I have to make the sand go away. I think I go through. It's a puzzle platformer now. Oh, I'm using my brain. Oh! Oh, my brain doesn't work. I haven't unlocked myself yet. Oh god! This game is really hard. I know I'm in this... That my unlock is in the second world, so you might be able to do both. Oh god! Oh god! Oh no! That's fire, it burns. Oops. Don't get in the fire. No, no, jump! No, no! Hold on. I'm gonna close my window because it's cold! Okay, there. I did it. Okay. Alright, we can do this. This isn't hard. This is easy. You just jump back and forth. No! Why did I do that again? What's wrong with my thumbs? Thumbs, Daffy. Learn them. Learn to use them. Oopsie! Oopsie! God bless it. It's supposed to be frustrating to watch. Oh god, it's hot! There we go. Oh, I'm so glad I'm not on camera. I'm like, bobbing and weaving with the entire game. It's awful. Wait, why did I go back? Just go! Just keep going forward! I can't go that way. I have to go down and around. Am I missing dildos? I probably am, huh? Oh, there's one. They're canonically dildos now. I mean, Edwin's gross. He's into that kind of stuff, right? Now the saws are moving. I don't know if I can do this. No! I did it! This just makes me want to play Fly Wrench more, though. Stop moving! Ouch! Why did I leave the level? I just wanted to see what was over there. There's like a rabbit, and I just wanted to like hang out with it for a minute. Sorry. Jeez. Oops. Watch now, I can never beat this level because I looked at the rabbit. It's my fault for loving nature. Ah. Oh, I don't have to. I can just do that. No! I did that wrong. Pew, pew. Trotsky, there's only like a tiny chance that someone would show up and be a dick. Like, it happens because I'm annoying on the internet and I have an annoying voice. And so sometimes people come in here and are like, "Oh, your voice is stupid, you're a dumb girl, I don't like you." And I'm like, okay. I'm too busy with my controller in my hands to ban you, so I'm just gonna ignore you. So that's why I have a mod. Also, yeah, Beer Nerd is really cool. You're both really cool. I did it! I concentrated it. I was so quiet. That means I was paying attention. Look at me not saving the replays level anymore like a fucking responsible adult. Wow! I want everybody to be friends. It is an awful human being. That's just me. Ah! No, don't go off the side again. See, I almost did it. It's like, you know when you're little and you're trying to see on the TV if something's over to the side and you're like shoving your face against it? I'm like that, except my little meat man really wants to do that. Oh god, this is like me dying. That's what it's like. How do I get around this death trap? Ah! Oh no, what about this one? No! Oh, this one's even scarier! Whoopsie! Fuck. How is the volume? Like, am I way too loud? Is the game way too quiet? I don't like the music in this game, so I turned it down. But I like the squishy sounds, so I turned those up. But if I need to readjust anything, let me know. Woo! 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 Okay. Precision. Oh my god, this level's long! Oh shit! No! That was ridiculous! Okay, good. Just want to make sure. Boop, 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 boop. Ugh, hold on. I gotta tweet that I'm shooting again. There we go. That was such a silly way to die. Like, I was all smooth the entire level and I just get stuck in a corner. Yeah! There we go. He's really, really, like, physically. Oh, there's a bad thing there! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh no! Hi, Cherry! Whoopsie! No! Gotta be meaty and strong! Oh, oh god! Jump back! Jump back! No, don't go! Ugh, I always panic there. It's really shitty. I don't need to panic. I can do better. No! That was worse. That wasn't better. That was also worse. Oh, I'm just gonna paint this level red, aren't I? Nope, that's not how it works! Thanks for coming, Cherry. Cherry is drawing my cool new Twitch banner that I don't- have yet. Oh my god, I keep doing that wrong. I need to get rid of that last one and jump off of it. I can't just leave it there. God, video games are so hard. This is people's hobbies. Like, oh, what? Was I not wall jump? Hanging on the wall, but I thought I was touching it. Ah. Ah. Ah! I did it that time. Ah! No! 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 Yes! Now what? Oh, okay. No, I jumped! Oh, I didn't jump soon enough. Oh, I'm sad. I'm so sad. Oh, I'm so dead inside. Where's Jill? I just want to unlock me. Oh, that was bad. This is incredibly stressful for me. Woo! 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 Part shouldn't be so hard. Okay. Go right after that. Jump! Oh. Yeah! I did it! Oh, I should have watched that, huh? Time for a boss battle. I hear these are the worst parts of the game. I think I would like different parts of these songs separate from each other. Like the metal guitar and the banjo is just dumb. Like it doesn't sound right. It's jarring and not thematical. But like the theme of like, oh, you can't do that. Okay. Like the theme of the world is like foresty, so the banjo fits, but the metal guitar just doesn't fit with the banjo. It fits with the game, I guess, but they don't fit together. I don't know. I'm really critical. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Oops. Ugh. I'm not really a big fan of like super hard platformers, but I'm in this one, so I gotta be give it a chance, I guess. Oh god, there's still a boss coming after me. I forgot! Stop for that. I wish I had time to look at it, but there's a boss coming after me, so I don't really have time. Yeah, I don't like this boss at all. Saw it sinks from the top. Oh, over it! Oh, yeah! I don't know why. No! Oh! Okay, I think I can do that next time. Ah! Hiya! Oh, whoa, I jumped too high. That's because I said hi-ya and instead of be fucking graceful. Ah! Woo! Oh, no. I'm having a hard time. Reading chats and platforming is not my forte! Oh, nope. I'm surprised I haven't gotten really, really, really mad at this game yet. There's times where I've, like, been, like, Homer dope, but, like, not anything where I'm super, super frustrated. I don't know. I'm in a mood for this kind of crap, I guess. Woo! Mew! I'm so fast and strong and fast and strong and I'm through! I'm through! I'm through! Oh god, there's a boss still behind me! I can't celebrate now! Ugh! Oh god! I went too far. Oh my god, I remember when a bunch of people on a forum were like asking me like, who defined Massacre first? Who was it? We have sources that it could have been all of these developers. Who do you think it was? And I was like, it's a word I'm sure a million people came up with simultaneously. I saw it here on this forum first, I guess. I'm through, but I can't celebrate. I gotta keep going. I gotta go fast. Please, no. I need to make that one. I keep making it too low to get through. Ah, these walls are so dumb. I don't know what you... I just keep hearing Riot in my head when I'm playing this going, boss battle. Okay, there we go. That's the right spot. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I'm right there! What the fuck? No! I did it! Now I can read the chat. Jeez. You don't need to show me how to do it right, because I did it right! What up, boss? You died. Yeah, like, core is one of those overused words, like, at the end of, things at the ends of words, like gate, like people calling every conspiracy or, like, scandal, something gate.
Chapter complete!
Dark World? Four warps? Okay, where's Jill at? Let's find Jill. How to unlock Daphne in Super Meat Boy. There's me, but how do I unlock me? 2-8 warp zone. Okay, so I have to get to level 2-8 and do a warp zone there. Gotta get through 8 levels. I know she's not called Daphne. The character's Jill. I just searched for the right word. I just said Daphne because you know what I mean. Whoops! Those are needles! Those are spiky. Don't touch them. How do there so many needles, you guys? Oops. That was spiky. I see. I think. Oops. It's so hard to read chat and play this game at the same time. I keep like, I'll read like one line and like tap right or left like really quick and just hit something that kills me. I've got like hep A through Z from how many times I've died on these needles. Oh, there's a platform right there. What am I doing? God. Look at me die! Ah, I die a lot. It's so fun. Watch me die at the same place a million times. That looks cool. That looks like it won't kill me. Music isn't terrible, actually, compared to the first world music. This is much better. I don't remember how this sounded in the regular Meat Boy because I didn't play it. But okay. Woo! Oh, yeah, because I'm in a hospital. Hospital means syringe factory, apparently. This just reminds me of, like, the last level, the last world in Mario RPG, where they make all the robots. I want that bandage. Just so you know. Oh, God. Ah. I'll try. I don't want to skip to 2-8. I want to. Okay, yeah, I do. I do want to skip to 2-8. But I'm going to beat this level first. This isn't by Danny B. This is the new soundtrack. This is a soundtrack that's emulating Danny B's soundtrack because they had differences of creative agreements, and therefore Danny B doesn't do music for Edmund anymore. Whoopsie! Oh, I see what you're saying, yeah. Ah! Oh yeah, Danny B lives here. He wants to hang out. I should talk to him. Yeah. What am I... Okay, I don't need to try to get the bandage. Do I? I really want it, though, because I've been trying this whole time to get it. Like, I feel like I owe it to myself. Like, as a prize. Like, when you get paid and you, like, buy yourself a pack of baseball cards, you're like, I get a prize, I deserve it. I worked hard. This is my pack of baseball cards. Fuck! What? Oh! Okay, land on that ledge! No, you walked too close to the syringes, Daphne! Ooh, Daphne, what are you doing? I'm not holding run in midair ever. Ah! 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 Yeah, but I don't now. Like, it introduces the mechanics pretty simply. Ugh. Whoops! Okay, I have to hold run for that. Ugh. I want to do a tarot game jam. Rah! The tarot will teach you. Whoopsie! Oh! Oh, that's cool. Fuck! Oops! I'm gonna do this because I'm amazing! And then I'm gonna go to the Jill level. But not until I get this! Not until I get this! It's gonna happen! Well, you could spell it terrible. Oh, fuck! I slid all the way down. we go.
My gosh, bless it. Jeez, oh Pete, my lord.
My white came unplugged. Oh, I didn't. Okay, so how do we exit to map? Okay. All right, here we go. Yeah, this looks familiar. There's enemies. Why aren't I jumping? Oh, did I get orange juice on my X button? Okay, there we go. Where is that warp? It's somewhere in this world. It's dark. It's dark world of warps. Where is the warp? Where's the warp? Where's... Oh, those are spikes! Grodiac is like the trash can serial killer. It's like Oscar the Grouch has gone crazy. Now he's the Grodiac. Oh my god, you're so slow. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Woo! Woo! Whoop! 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 Okay, those are spikes in the- through there. So I have to wall jump and jump. Okay. I guess this guy's good. Good, you guys are so Oh shit! I pressed button wrong. That's how you die. Press buttons wrong. I went too far. I went too high. There we go. Yeah, like, everybody has a place to live in and he's like, I live in a garbage can! Where's the warp? The warp is somewhere in this level. I just saw the end, but I didn't see the warp. What am I missing? Where am I not looking? What am I missing? Oh, there it is.
Warp zone!
Let's do it! Hey, it's me! Oh, I love eating shoes, trash monster. Oh, what's that? You man, I don't like men. Oh, it's a girl. I like girls. But does she have... What does she have? Shoes. I gotta eat them shoes. Give me shoes, I'm gonna eat them! It's me! I eat shoes.
Oh my gosh.
Ah! Is there another button for floating? Oh, it's like press the jump button again. Oh, wait, what? Wait, do I have to mash it? Oh, I have to mash it! Oh, it's like the regular game! Ah! I forgot how fucking hard the game I was in was, too. This is... Nope! Okay, let's... Discount dildo shop. Yeah, I don't get the... Edmund was really cute when he was trying to understand, like, the dynamic of my old relationship. And, like, I guess that's how he saw it, is I really like to eat fucking shoes and just hoard them and eat them forever. I'm gonna unlock this character. There we go. There's a lot of button mashing. Now my wrist hurts! Oh, I want a checkpoint. Oops! Oh my goodness gracious. Ah! I gotta get the shoes and eat them! I'm so hungry for shoes, it makes me lesbian wet! Ah! Oh, fudge suckle! Why is this so hard? I wish I could just hold down the button. Oh my god. A boot lasts me like 10 minutes. What are you talking about? I'm like an elephant, but boots. Like, elephants eat a lot. That joke was not clear, and I'm sorry. Never mind. I'm so scared! Okay. Can I wall jump? I can. Okay. Oh! That was what I was scared of. I like floating backwards. I think that looks super cool, floating backwards. You should all try it sometime if you can't. If you ever get a game made about you, make sure there's ability to float backwards. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. It's just stench from fart. There we go. That's not what I meant to do! Ugh, I did not mean to hug the wall, I just meant to test my jump. Made it to the second. Oh, these games are so hard, you guys. Oh, fudge! Oh, god. Oh my god! That was like the easiest jump! Get to the shoes. I gotta eat the shoes. I'm getting hungry for shoes now. I need to survive. Oh, you're starving me. I won't be so mighty. Oh, fudge! Yeah, I'm really, 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 really glad about that, actually. Because I was just doing one of the warp zones earlier. I was like, oh, here's a warp zone. Let's try it. And then I got two game overs and it's like, wait, I have to get through this thing. Three lives. Bullshit, bye. Oh, fuck. Fuck me in the god, cock, shit. Ugh. Oh, I'm not angry at all. Ugh. That one is just like these, they just taste. They just want to eat me. They think I'm a shoe. And therefore these teeth, they just keep tasting me in the... makes me die because they spit acid on me and they reject it. They reject the taste because I taste not like shoes. Everyone in this world eats shoes. It's not a fetish thing. It's just a survival thing. I don't judge you on your weird eating habits. Ah! There we go. Oh, what is this bullshit? Oh. Thank you. I like how you backseat game way too late. Ugh. Like, the second you're like, I have to help, but I finally figure it out. Is that it? Woo! Oh, I don't care about Bandage Girl. Yeah, it's me! It's me! My boobs are weird like that. It makes a lot of sense. The bootlicker, the bootlicker. I got the bootlicker. I did it. I did it. I fucking did it. I'm fucking cool. Alright, how do I switch characters? Now we really play this game. Oh, here we go! Oh, these cost money. It's me! I'm a pervert. Yeah! The best. Woo! Oh. Can't touch the ceiling there. Needed to jump. Oh, fudge. God. Oh. Oh. Woo. 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 Fuck. Woo. No. God damn it. Ah. Oh. Ah. Ah. Oh, God. At least I'm me. At least I can be true to myself in video game. Yes! The way I swear is that I just say things that I really, really enjoy. Whatever comes to mind first. A lot of those things happen to be swear words. I'm the really tall kid that always wins because they're 3 years older than everybody else. What's this, a fan? Woo! I'm a fan! I wanna go back up the fan! The fan will kill me, I bet. Don't go into the fan. Go. There we go. Oh, I bet there's something there. No, I don't want to save the replay! Oops. Fans are... That's what they are, they're... Get up there the first time. Woo! Ow, I hit my head on it. Ugh. Woo! Oh, I don't want to touch you! Ugh, cooties. There's nothing over here. Ugh. Okay, here we go. Wait, should I go look for... I kind of want to go look for... let's see. Exit to map. I can't find any shoes. Chrono Teeth, hi. Yeah, I'm playing as me. I'm wondering where the bandages are. I'm Jill, from Jill Off. That's a game explicitly about me. How do I know which levels have bandages in them? Oh, does every level have a bandage? Is that it? Yeah, it looks like that's it. So let's look for some bandages. I am... This is me. Pervert. Jill. Mighty Jill-off. Bootlicker. It's literally me. I'm in many video games, but this is probably the one that gets the most notoriety, which is fine because it's a funny game. And it's well controlled. Where's the bandage? I don't see any bandage in this level. Does every level really have- Oh, not every level has a bandage. Oh, okay. How do I know which levels have bandage? It says there's 2 of 20. And this level has 20- or this has 20- Well, explain to me this game! Yeah, Chrono Teeth, it's a gross game. Hi, I want to switch characters. Oh, okay. Let's see if now I have skill I can pass this level. Woo! Haha, that's my skill right there. Dark Gold has bandages. How do I- Oh, and so do Warp Zones. Oh, there's a bandage right there! That's what we're talking about, right? Oh, shit! Oh, no, that's an extra life. I guess? No, it's a bandage. Ugh. Okay. I have 3 lives now. Oh yeah, I remember this level. I remember where I quit now. I have to go like over here. This is bad design, everybody. That's bad design. If you notice, there is a platform that I had to find that I can die if I don't hit it, but it was off camera. That's not good design. That's I'm going to kill you the first time, haha design. Oh shoot! Sorry, that's just something that gets my gullet in design these days. Woo! I did it! Sky Pup. What does that mean? Does that give me a character? Did I get a bandage? Yeah, I got a bandage! Okay, and not every warp zone is character lock zone. Oh my god. Hold on. Let's see. Should I just keep going in the game? I don't know. This game seems like it's gonna get super hard. I missed a bandage in the 1-5 warp zone. Damn it! Ah. Oh. What was that? Is that a weird spam? I've never gotten spam on Twitch before. How cool. Alright, let's just try it, I guess. Jump. There's nothing wrong with the OST. This isn't the OST. This is the redo of it because Danny B is gone now. Oh! Oh gosh, that's annoying. Oh, the fan's blowing against me. I guess he's not a fan of mine! Fuck, how do I get down there?
I run against it!
Get a running start! No! That's not how. I can't do that. I have to go around. Oh, but I want to go down there. I want to go down there. Whoopsie. Is it? Oops, wrong way. Because they stopped working together a little while ago, and so Danny B isn't in any of Edmund's stuff anymore. They have creative differences. NBD. Oh, goodness gracious. That's a hole. Whoops! Ah! 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 Woo! 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 I do like air control. Oh no, that's a hole! I keep falling in that hole! I'm myself. Yeah, that's exactly it. Oh! Sounds like elevator music. It sounds like someone who doesn't make this kind of music had to emulate some other kind of music. Uah! Hey, Vegapedia! What's up? I missed you because I missed you talking the first time because our PS4 doesn't hold as much stuff on it, but I looked at my computer and there you were. Thank you for reporting, being a good resport. And reporting spam. I'm playing me in my Jollof. If everybody hasn't caught up with the current events of video games today in Daphne Land, I'm now myself in a video game. Feels great. If you ever have the chance to do this, do it. Be in a video game. Oh god, what am I doing? In this world, canonically, Mighty Jollof each choose to survive. It is not necessarily a perverted thing, although I do other things that are perverse, but in my world, shoes are the only way to be alive. And it's totally normal, but people are judging me for it in Meat Boy Land. I am confused, and I want to go back home to Shoe World, where I can eat shoes and not be judged for such. That's my goal. Woohoo! Who's this babe? I'll kiss her. What video game are you in, Chrono? Hey, I did this level already! Oh no, I just went to the warp. Boo-doop. Boo-doop. Chrono, have you heard the first world music? First world music's really bad. It's got banjo and metal guitar, and it's just like, that doesn't work if it's not electronic. It's so jarring and bad. Shoe World have spikes. Yeah, spikes are bad. Spikes are the opposite of shoes. Oh god! That was the opposite of being good at a video game. Ah. Oh my god, I sound like a monkey. I did not do that on purpose, but something subconsciously wanted me to make monkey noises. Grade A plus! What does that mean, grade A plus? Like, how do I get that? Is that I get it under a certain time? Oh, that's liquid. That's not background. Okay. That's awesome. Doom mods are totally real games. Whoever told you Doom mods aren't real games is a twat. Air control is awesome! Bandage! Golden God. Oh, God. Oh, Golden God. Oh! What's happening? That sound is bad and I don't like it. Oh, it's getting louder. Oh, there's a warp. Should I go in the warp? Let's try the warp. Now I can't even get through. I got the key for the warp zone twice, and now I can't. Oh, God. Ah, what am I doing? I want to get that key now. I got an accident twice. There you go. Ah! They got rid of Anna's art. That's great. Can I just fall down the middle? Can I just fall down? Can I just fall down? Okay, that was hard. Yeah. There are people- well, I mean, it's a perverted game. It's a subby character. There's a lot of people that want to fuck Jill. Don't even know they want to fuck me! Ha 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 ha! Take that, internet. You're thirsty for me on accident. Ah! Yep, exactly. You probably said that before the stream said what I said. Oh god! Why is that last jump so hard for me? Woohoo! Yeah, the game is basically Roll 34 already, I guess, is an easy way to put it. Oh! Oh, wait, I didn't jump! Yes! That's what I've been trying to tell you. The character is explicitly me. Ah, ha ha ha. There we go. Oh, one of those are cute. They're little dittos. I'm gonna morph you into me. Then I'm gonna morph back into you. I'm Ditto. Ditto. Fuck. No. Nope, I kissed it. It was too irresistible not to kiss. Any differently received than it? Oh, I don't know. There's like, I don't know. I don't think. I just like that people don't know me as like they don't know Daphne. They don't like they don't know that Jill is me or whatever. And they see it and they're like, yeah, I want to bang that. And I'm like, that's me. That's my sex life game you played. If you want to bang me, it's a pride. Intentionally thirsty, at least I can like talk to the person, but these are people I'll probably never talk to. What did I get that key for? What's down there? Oh god, I have to go back, bandage girl, I'm sorry. Oh, I love donuts. Fuck. Ooh, I was just listening to Jay Dilla donuts like today because I was like, I'm hungry for donuts, but I can't get them. Next best thing, listen to Jay Dilla donuts. Oh, but I died and now I have to do the key thing again and get that bandage, but I really liked that I got it the first time. Oh, I have to do all this again. This is annoying. Old NG. Oh. What's an old Newgrounds game? I mean, Edmund was like made Newgrounds games forever ago. Like he started making shit for Style Project, so I know him from old internet. No, I wasn't popular in Newgrounds. I know. I just know Edmund from my ex after we knew each other online. Style Project. I made fun of his dumb baby seal clubbing game like way long ago. We used to fight on the internet all the time, but then we became friends. Oh! Jill isn't on Newgrounds. Jill is a Game Maker game. I'm so confused what everybody's talking about. Ah! Yeah, I saw you had a kid, that's so weird. I remember when Danielle was telling me stories about her O-ring, like, just stabbing her in the cooch. Oh. I kissed it, it's so cute, I gotta kiss it. Whoops! Give that shoes. There's nothing over there. I saw something in the corner. Yeah. I mean, he's wanted a kid forever, like, and he's really happy he can have one now. So I'm proud of him. Good job, Edmund. Have that baby. I see you. It disappeared. Wasn't it there? It was right there. Timed? Yes. Me. I don't know if anyone has. I've never seen cosplay outside of me. Another one of those three life things. I only have three lives. Oh, Gish? You mean? You're talking about Gish? Oh my god, you guys, get out of the way. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? Are you kidding? No, I lost the hat, but I can get it again. It's just, it's an anime hat. Like, it was an, someone, it's some Japanese hat from some anime that looks like a Jill hat. I have the custom hat still. I have the one that someone actually sewed me that's meant to look like a Jill hat. But my accidental anime one that I just like to wear, like, for funsies is gone. How do I get around here? Oh my goodness, no. No, I don't want to get around that. Look at that, that's four of them. I don't like that. You guys go ahead. I'm polite. Go for it. Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead. Sure. Whoop! I want that bandage! I want that bandage, I want it! I know it's down there, I'm gonna get it! Oh, I got it! Now I'm gonna try to get around this guy. I'm gonna try it. No, that didn't do it! Alright, chat, what should I do next? Just keep pushing forward, do warp. Tell me a secret that you think is cool that I can get to from here. This game makes me rage pretty fucking hard. Why are there 15 people here? Hello. I'm playing Jill. I'm playing Jill in this game that I've never played before, but I'm in it. Now I'm playing it. So here we go. What should I do next? Isn't Super Meat World the Dark World? Wait. Oh, so if I A plus the thing, I can do a Dark World version of it? I see. I'm gonna try on the Dark World levels then. What? Oh, I'm on the bottom. I thought it was, like, I looked at it, I was like, I'm playing as Meat Girl or Bandage Girl. I don't know why it registered like that in my head. Woo! Ooh. Oh god, I hate these stupid things. I don't like you guys. I don't like you guys. You're cute, but there's too many of you and it makes me nervous. How come I can't go? There we go. Oh god, this music is like what old people think drum and bass sounds like. Ugh. What? How come I was on the ground and then I died? That was weird. What is Bladder Boy? Ah! Ugh. Oh my god, this music is killing me! Oh god! I'm gonna just do the patient thing and walk on the ground again. Oops! God bless it! Maybe I should take a break and play Isaac instead, a game that I'm not bad at. No, I'm gonna keep playing me! I've never played this game before. I gotta give it a chance. What did I touch?! I did not mean to kiss that guy. Woohoo! Fuck! That was just me mashing X. Like, so because you mashed X with her in the air, I just start mashing X when I'm not flying around. And I'm just mashing and mashing, and it's making for bad control. Bad game control. My fault, not the game's fault. Okay, I'm just gonna walk after all these delicious jelly boys. Please don't! Oh gosh! Their hitbox is a little bigger than it looks. Yeah, I wonder who did the music. Can someone look up and see who did the music, the PS4 and Vita version of this music? Because I want to see like if they do a music outside or if they're just like a studio artist. I can sound like other people for you. Okay, there we go. Yeah, there's like a little thing on their butts that it, I mean, you can see it. It's fair. I just wasn't looking because they're not symmetrical, so their backside looks a little different to me. Yeah, so it's by the new Rebirth musician. What else have they done? So bad. Oh, I know that person. Okay. That makes sense. She's like super anti-feminist. Wah. Whoops. I love the sound my little feet make when I run with my little feet and my shoes. It's a cute noise. This song is definitely, out of all of the songs in the OST that I've heard so far, the least defensive. Like, I'm down with this song. This song's fine. Ugh, there's a fly right in my face. Can't you see I'm playing a video game, Fly? Oh, hey, no! No, I couldn't smooch! You got in my way! Oh, lasers! Great! Great! I love lasers! Is there anything down there? Yep! There's a bandage! Let's get it. That's an easy one. Ugh. Oh, so easy. It's so easy. Oh. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? Besides eating shit. Oh, it's easy to get. It's so easy. I'm an asshole for saying that. Ugh. Ugh. What am I doing? My thumb hurts so much from mashing the button. Hold on. I want it though. Now I feel like I deserve it. Shit, why do I keep over jumping that little. There we go. Oh god. I'm dead. I died because I was laughing at your bad joke. Oh yeah? I see what you're saying. Whoop. Ah. No. Whoops. Ah! Oh god. There we go. Oh, I jumped right when it turned red. Ugh. Look at me concentrating on this game. Gosh darn it. I think I like it. Ah! Oh, I can just hug the wall, though. Okay. Ah. Okay, I can hug the wall when I get up there. Let's just take the time. Wait for laser. We don't care about A plus rankings, do we? No, we don't. We don't. We don't. We don't. I just tweeted a game that was made a couple days ago that I'm in. I'm also in Daphne Needs to Shit. I have a cameo. So hard to. I need to make a list. Terry Kavanaugh made a game based on my live journal background once. I mean, my voice acted for One Button Grip. I voice acted the final boss in Lesbian Spider Queens of Mars. I'm the voice of the pig in When Pigs Fly. I don't know. There's a bunch. There's like tons of tiny games that I'm in. Like for like. Little things, just because I'm loud in forums, so they're like, oh, Daphne's an easy video game character to make. Whoa, that's a laser! Ooh, that's a laser! Oh, those are spikes. Shit. No! I'm Homer, I guess. No, PewDiePie has a lot of things I'll never have that are good for him and his audience. I'm too fucking obnoxious to be like actually popular. It's fine though. Yay! Bye, TrichyBees. Thank you for showing up. Ugh. All these people are joining parties and inviting me, and I'm like, I'm fucking trying to stream, jerk-offs. Oh my god, this is hard! Please go! Nope. Just kidding. You don't get to go anywhere. Wah! Okay. 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 Oh no. Yeah, he's like on regular TV and is, I think, the most successful YouTube channel of all time. I like how accessible being being famous for the sake of being a personality is getting. Like, I think that's cool. There's a lot of people who deserve that. Ugh. Ugh. I'm just not elegant with that way back up. It's see how what I'm doing wrong. So I run from the key and I go whoops. No. I run from the key and I go whoop, whoop, whoop. No, I don't want to do that. I do it so elegantly there, but it's because I jumped from that thing. Okay. Ah! Yep. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Choo choo choo. Just be elegant. Nope, that wasn't elegant. At all. Oh my god, another spam bot. It's amazing. Oh boy. I did it! I love bots. Wait, let's see the list. Maybe I can call for bots or not. At least 5 of them are real people. What was that noise? Okay. Okay. Alright. Whatever. Oh, those are hurdy. Hot and hurdy! Woo! Ah! Got the key! A+! A plus. All right, I'm gonna do a couple more levels because I'm almost running on an hour and a half. I think that's long enough for a twitchy game. Oh my gosh, I'm getting tired from playing this game. Ugh. Video games are hard. Ow. No, press the button. Oh my god, okay. Never mind. It just wasn't in the cards. Crush them with your powerful dragon jaws. Ah! Ah! Woo! Is that a fan? Yay, I'm so popular. Oh my god, that seems scary. So high with that. I want to do that again, but the other way. Woo! There it is. Oh, gosh! I'm sorry. Still gonna be Undertale. Undertale for like another month, probably. Mm-hmm. Ah. No! Oh! Oh, ah! No! I did it again! What's the crossover game you deserve? What do you mean, crossover? I think 2016 is the year where furry games are gonna get really big. Like, everybody's game is gonna start to look furry. Oh my god, I jumped over it again. There we go! Ugh. Well, that's what fanfiction is for, Chrono. Oh, the boss. Oh, I'm sad. Chad, he's easy in Isaac, so he won't be bad here, right? Ha ha, just kidding. Bosses suck in this game. No, I think I'm doing alright for never having played this game before. The only thing I played is like the first like 8 levels of the first world, like in Super Alpha. But that was just because he wanted me to test basic stuff for people who suck at video games. To make sure like the tutorial and stuff is clear. Oh no, I'm not gonna beat this because I remember watching someone else do this. Frustrating to see. Are you just gonna go back and forth? No, you're gonna jump in the middle. Alright. Well, we know what you like to do now. Whoa, that was fire. Ah, poo. More spam! Alright! I'm not sure where to go there. Ugh, why aren't there checkpoints? To go. I'm really not sure where I'm supposed to go. Mm-hmm. Haha, that water didn't kill me. That was weird. Wah! Wah! This is not fun anymore. Process fine with me. I just don't know where I'm supposed to go from here. So I can't go that way. Ugh, they're so tacked on, it's so annoying. I guess I'm gonna have to try the left side, because otherwise it really doesn't make any sense. So just run to the left. Fudge, yeah. Oops! I didn't press the button. His attack loops are so long. Oh boy, two keys, huh? Oh no! He's that wide! Okay. I didn't think about how wide he was. God, this feels so tacked on. Painfully tacked on. Ah! Whoops! Whoops! That's me dying! That's me dying! Platforming. I'm so good at it. Oh, fudge. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Do some jumping thing. That's fine. You're gonna jump over there, right? No! That means he smashes right there! Ugh! Now I have to do all this again because there's no checkpoints even though it's clear that I have no problem getting to that point. Ugh. Ah. Well, maybe I have a problem getting to this part. Go for it, Daphne. Nope. Oops. Okay, fuck this, I'm done. All right. That's my stream for the night. Thank you for coming. People started leaving and oh boy, I got lots of spam. Bye!